Yeah, let me turn that down a little. Sorry that took so long.
How are you feeling? Are you alright?
Yeah, I was just thinking.
About Andrew?
Yeah. Just looking back on it all, I realized just how stupid I was.
Remember, you were battling with depression and didn't realize it.
Yeah, but that doesn't really excuse the stupidity of it all.
Would you like to talk about it? Alejandro, I'm here to help you. You've done the right thing by coming to therapy. And you've done so well this past couple of weeks. But if you keep sitting on these thoughts and feelings without talking to someone about them, how will you prevent what happened from happening again? Talk to me about what happened. Maybe walking through it will help you understand what you were feeling at the time.
Yeah, I guess that's what I'm here to do. It was always something so small. He acted as if I did something to hurt him, like I was lying to him or keeping secrets. Any little thing, it was just so frustrating. How was I supposed to solve a problem that didn't exist?
It's possible that Andrew may have had some previous experiences in life that made it difficult for him to trust others. What did you do when he was upset like that?
Nothing good. Anything I said, he just wouldn't believe. And anything I tried to do, he just wouldn't accept. And that was the worst part. I could never help. I felt worthless.
Do you believe that?
No. But in the moment, I did. And he didn't really help.
How so?
He was usually more at home. He would tell me how awful person I was, or that I was a terrible boyfriend, or that I was cheating on him, or whatever he was mad about that day. I couldn't say anything back. I would freeze up, just letting him yell at me. After a while, I would snap. I didn't even know what I was doing. Everything just sort of went black. And even now, I can't really remember the details. You know, I never really won any of those fights at the apartment. And that's how I ended up in the hospital eventually.
Why do you think you got angry like that?
Wouldn't you be angry? Wouldn't you be upset to know that you couldn't do anything to help the person that you really cared about? Wouldn't it be frustrating to be accused of something that wasn't true? And no matter what you did or what you had said, you could never convince them? What if this person was yelling at you on a daily basis, telling you over and over just how terrible of a person you are? What was I supposed to do? I know what the right answer is. Just walk away.
Sometimes it's not that easy in the moment.
I feel like it's my fault everything fell apart. I mean, if I never met him, none of this would have happened.
If you never met Andrew, you wouldn't be here getting the help that you need. I think it's easy to fall into the trap of blaming yourself, but I don't think it was your fault. You were struggling with depression for years. I think it's understandable that you would make the decisions you made.
I just didn't know I could be that way. I didn't know I could be pushed so far. I actually wanted to take my own life. It's fucking stupid. I'm a coward.
I don't think you are a coward. I think that those feelings and those thoughts aren't really who you are. The real you is the person who reached out for help. The person who realized they couldn't manage it on their own. That person isn't a coward.
I guess I'm just afraid that I'll do it again. I mean, what if I don't just hit walls or doors next time? What if I actually hit someone?
It's destructive to worry about something that may or may not happen. You can't change the past, but you can learn from it. What's important is what you can do right now. Depression is an ugly thing, and it will be with you for the rest of your life, but that doesn't mean you can't do anything to help yourself. I don't think you are a coward or an angry person.
But I can be.
How about a quick break? I can get us both some water and we'll talk about something else. How does that sound?
Yeah, this sounds good.
Cool. I'll be back.
You okay? You know, looking a little different than your profile picture. Hey, I know you're feeling down. And you know what? Fuck that other guy, okay? Don't worry about him. Okay, I'll take that for you. Come on, let's get out of here.